There'll be plenty of opportunity for them to express their views.
We're now going over live to their national sales meeting, where their UK sales...
What's punctuality in this country? You know, places like Jamaica, the whole country's late.
When are we going to advertise on TV again?
All those extra sales will roll very, very quickly to the bottom line and dramatically increase our profitability.
John Naylor!
The standard of this year's entries has been exceptionally high. So before we look at the finalists in a little more detail...
Now, lads, I haven't finished the interview yet, OK? Now...
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1...
We are now an international business. We've expanded our network throughout the world.
That's £36 million more than last year.
There is a programme going to be developed over the next 18 months which will take training to absolutely everybody in the company, and I mean everybody.
Shove off, will you, Sydney? We're trying to work here.
Yeah, it's our TV debut.
We took their corporate business, and they've never caught up with us in the UK.
That's the job that you and I have to do.